for students. I'm actually a nurse myself, as well as a journalism student, so this has been of particular interest to me. I just feel that nurses are obviously a certain type of person to do that job, and we're not the type of people that are going to leave the patients in hospital, you know, to treat themselves, are we? We're not going to leave them to it. So how are we ever going to make things fairer? How are we ever going to make a stand about our pay when we can't actually make a stand, as in we can't make a strike, we can't leave our work, we have to continue treating these patients, and we want to, more importantly.